Oh, you're live. Sweet. I'm here. Who else is coming? Zero people. Oh, a beautiful cloudy day. It's supposed to rain and get nasty as heck this weekend. I'm at the plumbing supply. See all my pipe? What do? I lay pipe. I won't sit down. My back hurts. I fell asleep on the couch last night. It was miserable. What's up, Lincoln? How you doing, bud? Oh, man. No, I didn't get kicked onto the couch, even though I probably deserve it sometimes. But, sitting at the VA, I heard that's fun. My buddy, Jay, you know, he's a veteran, so he has to go to the VA for all his stuff. He's younger than me, and he's got to get a hip replacement. He's like, they've been giving him shots trying to prolong it because, you know, I mean, at his age, you really don't want to do a hip replacement at 43. So it's kind of like they're just trying to put it off as long as they can, but he's having to deal with all the crap of getting it going. What's up, Cody? Everybody? My little middle sister. I always say my baby sister, but they are all babies to me. But baby girl is Savannah. And then you got Cody and Amber and all their kids. Who are we talking about? Anyway, all them kids, a lot of them. 3, 3, and 2. Savannah's got the 2. Oh, Jay's got the hip. Jay has to have a hip replacement. The new haircut, bam. A little high and tight almost, but you know, I got 3 weeks till the wedding. It'll fill in a little bit. Look at that. That right there, that's that stuff them ladies love. That little salt and pepper. Not so much the straight white, but but if any of y'all have seen the videos with my dad, you know that that's inevitable. Anyway, so today is the Badlands Days of Christmas, day 4. And today they have the CINDER sleeping bag. Yes, very distinguished. The CINDER sleeping bag is awesome. I don't use sleeping bags because I especially don't use the mummy style. I'm too big for the mummy style. My legs get all cramped up in the end of them, but a lot of people love them. They think that they're awesome. And they do have a regular and a long version. So the long version is 83 inches, I believe, or 86. Either way, I'm, 72? Yeah, it'd probably be long enough for me, because I'm 76 inches. But, you know. But that thing's regular $200. And it's on sale for $89.99. Good deal. Great deal. Those of you that love those mummy-style sleeping bags, you're going to love it. It has different temperature ratings you can order it at. You can get it at like 35, 5, and minus 10. I don't know. It just depends on what kind of area of the world you live in and what kind of temperatures you're dealing with. So it has an inside phone zip pocket for you to put your phone in. So that's pretty cool. And it's just an awesome little sleeping bag. I'm jealous of you people that like them. You get a deer yet? Nope. No deer. No deer hunting. I'm getting married in 3 weeks. 3 weeks tomorrow. We have, tomorrow is Friday, so We're getting married on a Friday, so it's 3 weeks from tomorrow. And I'm just letting you know, it's crunch time. There's a lot of stuff to do still, and I'm trying my best. Yeah, that's all I really got for today. I just wanted to get on here. Nervous? I'm not nervous. It's kind of one of those things, you know. It's like, I know she's what I want. I've waited 46 years for her. Have not been married before. I don't have kids. I love her kids, like, to a point that I can't even explain. Never really had that feeling before, but, you know, I never knew what I'd feel like being a dad figure or a stepdad. I always thought I was probably too selfish for that. And don't get me wrong, they tick me off sometimes whenever they want to play with my Olight, my old bulbs, because those belong to me, you know. But you got to share. And then they took my minions. They took my minions. They took my stuffed minion. That's Stella's now. It lives on her bed. I can't get that back. And Nora took my Dallas Cowboys Mickey. I'm just letting you know. She took my Mickey Mouse that was Dallas Cowboys. And I'm not allowed to have him no more. It's not mine. Yeah, minions. Took them. Just took them. Just took them. They're gone. It's tough. Yeah. Marriage ain't gonna be different. All marriage says is it makes it harder to leave. you know, and it's one of those things, man. I'd given up. I don't want to say given up. It's one of those things where I was like, it didn't really matter to me if it happened or not. You know, but I was happy in my life and everything seemed good. But now that I have this, I wonder sometimes, like, how did you ever think you were happy? You know, because I am so much happier, even in our bad times. And believe me, we've had some bad times, a lot recently. Not, I don't want to call them bad times, but, you know, I mean, building a house, planning a wedding, and then I had to buy the house out in front of me because the house was just so trashy. And it was just an ugly thing to come home to every day. And the guy was like, why don't you just buy it from me? And I was like, fine. So spent that. So now we're at the bottom of the barrel, trying to scrape everything together. I know everybody feels sorry for me, but everything y'all seen out there, it took a lot. It's taking me down to the bottom. That's for dang sure. But I'll be back. I hope. It's all worth it. But, you know, the stress of everything, it's just, it gets to us sometimes, you know. I try and keep it all to myself a lot of the times. And that's not fair to her, but because whenever you keep it all to yourself, she don't know what you're going through. You know? So, therefore, she thinks everything's a certain way. But you know the underlying stuff, and then it causes me to pop off or say something stupid that hurts her feelings. And it's all because she didn't know, you know, because you keep things to yourself. And because you don't want to stress her out about it. I mean, this is supposed to be a happy time, and it is. We are freaking ecstatic. We're both very happy. We're very happy with the wedding we got planned. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be the memory. Yes, I've had some great advisors. I've got, you know, we've had a lot of help. You know, my sisters have been great. My dad has been amazing. You know, it's just one of those things that you gotta get through it. And that's what I keep telling her. You know, I was like, we didn't fight at all before. I mean, we'd have little disagreements, but we didn't fight about stuff until we started building that house. So, yeah. I've waited 46 years for this. I want it big. I want it. I want, you know, it's not even about her wanting to be bougie and this, that, and the other. It's, I want to be that way. I want the show. I want all my family there. I want them to see, you know, and I hope that they all see that this is what I waited 46 years for. I waited for this woman. And I've always said it. I always said, one day, it's just going to hit me like a ton of bricks. And I've known her for 11 years. And, you know, I knew her before her first marriage. And there was something there. We found out the other day that she friend requested me on Facebook. She. So, I'm just saying, she did that to me 11 years ago, December the 7th. So, you know, she kind of came after me. I'm just letting you know. It's all her. I didn't do anything. But, yeah, I'm excited. It's going to be something else. It's going to be a fun life, I think. She's fun. She accepts me for the crazy crap that I do and the crazy nerd that I am. She ain't protecting my minions, though. That's kind of crap. Anyway, that's it, guys. I got to go back to work. There's, like, pipe everywhere. But I got my guy just sitting in the van. I was like, I got to make this Badlands video, you know? So, anyway, that's it. That's all I got for you. That's all the wedding and relationship talk I can do for today. I didn't mean to get all deep. All right, go lay some pipe. I can't even do that. We're in hiatus for wedding month. That's some bull crap too. Anyway, that's it. That's all I got for you. Y'all take it easy. And if you're interested, check out the description below. And I got a link to that CINDER pack. $89.99 for $199 what they normally charge for it. Good deal. All right, that's it. I'm out.